seems had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Jack, they were in the next room at the holdout. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin, said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." Now Rocky was hot, and he drew first in shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. And Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better as soon as I'm able."